A black snake hits a standing rock. The snake tries to force its way through. But what the black snake cannot see is a clear stream of water surrounding the rock, keeping it in place. In fact, it is the water that put the rock there to stop the poisonous snake. "Do not use force," I hear the water say. "Do not spill his black blood and poison my mind again." Fire is a tool in the hands of water, and I am the water snake.